Hey guys, this is Noise Pastor RC. I'm going to give you a quick update on my Traxxas Bigfoot monster truck that I bought recently. I bought some upgrades. I just want to share with you what I got, and I'm going to install them today and show you what it looks like after they've been installed. I went ahead and got the stub axle carriers. This is a part number from Traxxas. And then I got the steering blocks, also from Traxxas. And I got the caster blocks as well. Everything's in blue. I like the color blue. Since the truck is blue, I'm going to keep it all blue. Got the shock caps, aluminum as well. And I got the rear springs, also in blue. In the front springs in blue as well. And I also got the aluminum hex hubs. I just made a mistake and ordered two instead of four. I thought they came in four, and actually there's only two, so I'm going to get another set. Anyway guys, I wanted to share that with you guys. I'm going to show you the truck. Put those upgrades and show you guys how it looks like after the fact. Thanks. Bye. Alright guys, I want to show you the before. I'm going to be changing the caster block here. So we'll see how it looks like when we get the rest of the parts installed. Alright guys, I'm going to show you the first front end, how it looks. Looks nice, and also they come with ball bearings, not these shims, which, you know, as we know that ball bearings, they roll a lot more freely. Alright guys, I'm going to show you the difference in the bushings and the bearings. This side is the bushing, this one's the bearing on the left side. So it just keeps rolling and rolling. So that's why another reason I wanted to do the upgrade. So I want to keep using these bushings here. Alright guys, I'm going to do the other side. Alright guys, I'm going to do the back. I'm going to install the stub axle carriers. These are the original ones, plastic. I'm going to put these on next. So, I'll be back in a few. Alright guys, this is the rear. Nice. I'm going to do the other side. Alright guys, got the caster blocks, the stub carriers installed. I'm going to do the shock springs and the shock caps. Hey guys, the rear shock springs and caps are on. I'm going to do the front ones. Okay, so there it is. There's the finished product. That's the back, that's the front. It's pretty nice. Check out some more upgrades coming up. Coming in, and I'm gonna change the brush to. Millennium brushless. This is the 12-turn Titan XL5 ESC. So I'm gonna change that out too eventually. So anyway, thanks for sticking around, guys. Talk to you later. Here we go, guys. Now they have the other lighting game. A good shot of the upgrade. Here's the upgrade. Looks really nice. I'm gonna change the tires as well. Like I said, the ESC and the motor are gonna go. I'm gonna put a brushless aluminum. So, alright, guys, talk to you later. Thanks.